I really feel like, let me use my brain. Last year was all about spiritual growth and about following the God within and listening to myself, finding the new voice, that voice that's inside of my head that I get to listen to. It's not the voices of all the other people around me, not the sounds of all the things they've told me to do or to be, but my voice, the person I am, the things I want to do, the person I want to be.
Lord, I need a miracle. Help me save my soul. Seems I've hit my lowest low. How much further can I go? I know the pain, the strain, the shit you've been through. I know the game will change, but it changes you. Don't fall in line, line. You can't remain the same, but you can stay true. Been around the block a few times before. Seen a couple things lost along the road.
So many things are asking more, demanding more, or pushing me for more, or taking me to my breaking point for more. And every time I thought that I didn't have any more to give, every time I thought I was done, I wasn't. Every time I found more. I found the volition, the strength, the force inside me. I have always been a thunderstorm in human form. But I didn't always know that. I didn't always know what that meant. I forgot the lightning. I forgot the thunder. I forgot the sound, the flash of light. The cataclysmic power inside of myself. I forgot it.
Falling from a fantasy. Illusions all I see. All my instincts leaving me. Somehow I still believe. Been around the block a few times before. Seen a couple things lost along the road. You will never be alone. Even at your lowest low, things will get better, that's for sure.
I learned that being a hero is not always an unobtainable thing. I learned that I am the hero of my own story. And maybe I became the hero of my own story. Maybe I didn't learn it. I know that I worked hard. I know that I strived. I know that I struggled. And I became the hero. And I am the hero of my own story. And that might be lonely and that might be hard. but it's all I've ever wanted.